Hello friends, welcome back. In today's video I will be showing you how to make a piano in C# Windows Forms. So first I'll give you the preview of my application, how does it sound and looks. So I can play it with my keys, I mean my mouse click, and also with my keyboard. So I have a close button. When I click on this, my application will be closed. Just watch this video till the end to make your own piano. I will show this tutorial, this piano to you in two videos. So in this video I will be showing you the UI part, in which we will design our keys and name them, and in the second video I will show you the coding. So let us start. So I have my WinForms application here, in which I have my form, and I will add a button here. I will place this button like this, and I will change its text to capital C, and I will change its text line to bottom center, and I will increase its font size to 18. And now I'll change its back color to white, and I will name it as C1. So C means the note, and 1 here means the octave that it belongs. So if we had more octaves in our application, then it would be difficult for us to find that this button belongs to which octave. And in this application I'm showing you with 1 octave only. So if you want to more octaves, you can add them, and you have to download the note audio for the notes from the link given in the description below. And if you want the notes audio for the notes from all 88 notes, then you can download it from the link, another link in the description. But those files would be OGG, so you have to convert them to WAV before loading them in C#. I will give the link for the converter also. Now I have my button here. I'll copy this button and place it and paste it here 6 times. So now it is ready. I have pasted it. Now I will change this text to, I will name to D1, and so now I have done this, named my button and their text also. So now I will add a new button here. Here like this. So these will be my black keys. I will place it here like this. Now I'll select this button and I will change its text to C#, and I will change its font color to white, and then I will change its back color to black. So now I have to copy this and paste it here 4 times. Just like the usual piano. So now I have to change their text to D#, F#, G#, and A sharp. So now I also have to change their name. So this will be A sharp 1 1. This will be B sharp 1 G sharp 1. This will be F sharp 1 and this will be D sharp 1. So now we have completed our UI and this video also. So first I'll show you just preview where I am running my application and seeing how does it looks. So now this is my form with all my buttons. It is not thing because I have not added the code in this. I will tell the coding part in my next video, so you have to wait for that video. And you can download the note audio for the note from the link in the description. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, and if you're stuck anyway, you can ask me in the comments and I will surely try to help you.